Hey guys, it's your girl the Empress 555 and I'm coming to you with another one. You already know spirit is in the building, y'all. Forgive the sister, my ponytail cocked to the side. I've been working, nail done fell out. I've been working on my business today, okay? It's been going good though. I'm not even gonna lie to you. Look, my edges ain't slick. It don't even look. I was getting to the money, okay? Let's get it. All right, y'all, let's see what's going on for the collective, what you want to tell them, spirit. All right, it says get the fuck outside, move your ass, your body is pissed at you. Okay, some people may need to do some activities that are going to allow the blood to flow in your body, that's going to allow you to start to, you know, really get those juices pumping. I know I need to get back to working out because, baby, I've been at the pavement, okay? It's time because, you know, you just feel better when you do, okay? Let's see. And it's better for your body. No, 111. It's better for your body. Okay. All right, they broke your heart. Fuck them. Okay, some of y'all stop exercising, stop, you know, you in a little mood right now, but that's because somebody broke your heart. But spirit said fuck them, because honestly, it was for a reason, okay? At this point in time, it was for a reason. You got to go roll with that flow and see what it is. See what it is. What's going on with you? It's not about the breakup. It's what's going on with you that you can't get over the breakup, or that you don't know how to get over the breakup. It is what's going on with you, okay? Let's see. Stop obsessing. You are not the fucking center of the universe, okay? Really? Spirit is telling you to stop obsessing over things that you can't control right now, okay? It's time for you to not make that problem the center of your universe, okay? It is time for you to branch out, do some things, okay? If you're heartbroken and things of that nature, it's time to get back to life, okay? I understand, but you gotta glow up, okay? And then you got to gear yourself up to make a change, you know, although it's hard. You have to put the energy that you were putting into that relationship into yourself, okay? That's the only way you can go full-fledged with self-love, and then also you can change the reality that you're in at that given point in time, if that makes sense to y'all, okay? Makes sense to me. Get the fuck out of your head. Get in your heart. It misses you. Yeah, you need to open up. Open up your heart. Your heart chakra's been a little closed because of the heartbreak and the trauma that you've gone through. Open up. You know, this is just a part of life. Don't worry about what people are saying, doing, and everything else. People are going to talk if you're good or if you're bad. Open up. It's time for you to open up your heart from that stone, rock, cold. I'm not letting anybody in, okay? It's opening up your heart is not necessarily to let other people in, but it's for you to open up your heart chakra. So when you open it up, you receive love, and you it's like you're asking the universe for love, and you're going to get that love back to you. But when you're closed in, you're not letting love in, and so therefore we already know that the highest frequency is love, and that's what's going to bring things to you. So we got to understand, we're not feeling love on the inside, we're not going to bring our fruition, our manifestations into fruition, okay? All right. Let's see, spirit, what you got to say. I'm going to use these babies. I haven't used my witch's wisdom in a minute. Let's use these babies, okay? Look, prosperity on the bottom. Up, and look, summertime. I'm telling you, open yourself up. Open yourself up so you can get these blessings, okay? All right. Let's see. It's all about the intentions that you're putting into life right now. It's not about what has happened to you, okay? What are your intentions? What do you want to do? What is it? What is it? Whatever you want to do is for you. Yeah. Spirit said, remember where you come from, okay? Remember your ancestors, okay? They're cloaking you. They're concealing you. They're helping you. And in the fifth dimension, they're helping you, okay? Yeah, they're clearing out some things in your life. They had to clear out whatever it was in order for you to receive what you have to receive, okay? You're going through a rebirth right now. Yes, you are. You're going through a rebirth. You're changing. You're even challenging yourself right now for this change that you have to make. Some of you don't want to make a change. I understand. Sometimes you get comfortable and you really don't even want to make a mistake. But, I mean, make a mistake. Make a change because you're going to fear that you make a mistake. There you go, Spirit. Yeah, but Spirit is guiding you to go this way for a reason. Spirit is letting you know what's up. I told you, guardian angels, they're guiding you. They're guiding you toward prosperity right now. So you got to trust Spirit. You got to trust these Spirit guys. Look at that. In the summer, by the time the summer hits, okay, and summer is it's approaching us, okay? It feels like summer is not. But it's approaching us. And by the time summer hits, you're going to be able to hit all those milestones that you didn't think that were necessary if you go ahead and open yourself up. If you go ahead and forgive people for what they have done and move on, okay? You can forgive, but you don't have to forget. You understand? The forgiveness is for you. If God said, I forgive you for everything, okay, cool. You can't forgive somebody else. Who are you is what God wants to know. So then God is like, okay, you want to play like you're God. So since you can't open up and you can't heal and you can't say forgiveness is on these, I forgive these people for what they have done, but I will not allow them to come into my life and repeat the same acts. If you cannot do that with love, you're not going to be able to bring in what you want. Your manifestations are not going to, they're not going to come. Like, I don't know what else to say, but they're just not. All right, Spirit, one more message from this deck. Wow. Okay, you gave me 5. You want me to reach? Okay. Yeah, because you're stepping into your power in September. In the summer, you're stepping into your power. 707, as I say that, you're awakening now that you are allowing things to stop your prosperity. You're waking about this. You are awakening. I feel like some of you are about to take responsibility for what you are awakening about now. You're like, okay, no, if I don't cleanse this negative energy in my spirit, I'm not going to bring forth my abundance here. Okay, but guess what? You're starting to use candle magic, or somebody needs to start using candle magic to open up that throat chakra, to open up that heart chakra, to open up that the crown as well, to get in touch with your spirit guides, to purify and protect your areas around your house. You're going to start doing candle magic, or somebody is already doing candle work. Candle magic is not, it can ruin anybody. Candle magic is protecting yourself, opening your chakras, asking for the truth, things of that nature. You're going to start doing that. And when you do, you're going to start seeing a lot of things come to you because you're opening up, okay? Yes, spirit is going to start respecting that, all right? Because they understand that you have some sort of dedication that's happening within your life right now. You got to stay dedicated to the plan. You got to stay down until you come up, okay? Yes, you're really having a death and a rebirth, okay? You're having a union with yourself right now. You had to be stripped from everything in order to come back with some power and some passion, because you want to do what you have to do for you, regardless of what happens in life, okay? Yeah, you're definitely having a homecoming with yourself, because at one point, you really weren't trying to act like the divine feminine. That's what it say. But you're coming back home. That's okay. You really weren't trying to be, you know, you like, look, I'm out here in these streets, and how I get it is how I live at this point in time, because I'm stressed out. But now you're taking more of an accountability. You're taking accountability of who you are now, where you want to go, where you want to be. And now you're kind of thinking, you know, I'm a lady, I don't really need to be doing this right here. I need to go back to the drawing board. What really has upset me in order for me to act this way? You're doing self-inventory, okay? And which is going to cause you to be an alchemist and bring everything into your life and balance everything out. It's a very intensified moment right now in your life, okay? But that's okay. The ethos have you. You're going to get wish fulfillment. All you have to do is forgive others and yourself and move on. You don't have to take them back. You don't have to let them back in your life or whatever the case may be. But you get total wish fulfillment once you end that with purity in your heart instead of malice or anything like that. Okay? I love you guys until we meet again. Peace.